you like teaching high school?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I loved it.
The girls would kill you. Because I had the in-school suspension in one period a day. They always took us guys out of the phys ed and shot. And you'd sit in there, right? And the girls were happy. I said, lady, you don't want to hear the war story. You know, you're here for a reason. Now, fit the books and keep quiet. They tell you stories, you know. Yep. So what? You were at Exeter High?
No, I was at
Newburyport. Okay. I did 38.
I just figured I was going to retire, but I still like to work.
Yeah, I retired 20 years ago. Huh?
I decided that I didn't want to take it around the way
you were. Yeah, me too. Well, I wanted to teach in the 4 decades, and I did. I went out at 76%. No, we did all right. Thank you. My son went to Varsity Tech because he didn't want to go to high school with me. He was a jock. Yeah. He was a good student, but he liked to party.
Yeah.
He knew it. Come on. And he was a good basketball player. He got a scholarship to go to Southern New Hampshire. But he tore his Achilles tendon. Basketball player. But now, he graduated.
For your son.
He graduated in 86 from Southern New Hampshire. Now he's a director of the
Oh!
click on the, use the mouse pad and click on the screen. Thank you.
Cushing penalty, number 25, 81, 2 minute minor.